But I think right here, we're going to walk down to the Capitol. And we're going to cheer on our brave senators and...